Welcome back, everybody. This is Red Halo here, and we're playing more Enter the Gungeon. Last time we had a very good run with the Marine. We didn't win, but I mean, we've only won once so far. It was a good run nonetheless, though. Picked up some new stuff. We figured out what that horn does, which was really nice. Gives us a little problems then later, but this time it's the pilot. Let's go ahead, and I said in the last video that we're going to check to see what we can buy with our 8 hegemony crest, which we could buy that, and I'm tired of seeing it there, so we're going to buy it. We got, it looks like some kind of rocket launcher that shoots 4, maybe? I don't know. We beat the B-holster once, so, and we also get, oh, we opened up this area! You can't afford my blessing, be gone then. What the hell are you talking about? Okay, some kind of blessing. Anyway, let's go. I don't know what she's talking about. But, the last time we played the pilot, we won. So, wouldn't that be nice if this happened again? I'm not sure if that will happen, but we shall see. Oh, we did not get hit. Good. I thought we did. I'm like, this is a great starting room. Alright, get hit. I'd like to take care of this guy who shoots out lots of bullets. There we go, that's what I wanted to see. We'll take care of you and this two and then shoot you. Ha! Not today. 10 already. 10 bullets. That's what I like to see. Alrighty, here's the room with the fireplace, which we probably won't be using. We shall see. It's like if we get a bunch of keys. Like, we would have to get a ton of keys for me to go down there. And some good guns. Funny because we didn't even know what that room, like, in the, on the second floor with the altar did for the longest time. And now we do know. Something to do with oblique or whatever. Obliette. There was two enemies on top of each other there. That was weird. That happened on the last run too. Those flying majiggers. They were on top of one another. Oh no. Die. Good. Doing work! Brown chest, I hate you. We can use our lockpick though. And we did open it. Alright, we got some kind of table tech sights. What does it do again? Increases gun output. That's super damn good. So I'm excited we got that. Out of a brown chest nonetheless, too. So that's pretty damn good. We're going to be flipping tables a lot. But basically just slows down time. Just for a minute, though. Like, not even a minute. What am I saying? Not a minute. Like 5 seconds. There we go. It's like, ooh, yes. Literally 5 seconds. Still good, though. Better than not doing anything when you flip a table, right? Don't even know. Need to pick that up. Flip up a table. Flip a table, die. It is gun output, for sure. Let's go check out our shop, see what we're gonna work with here. Two keys, machine pistol's awful. All this is basically awful except for the keys. We're gonna take one of these keys too. We had a ton of money on the last run on the first floor. We got to pick up a ton of keys. I don't know how we picked up so much money on that last run, but we did. Ha! That's what I wanted. Aiming for that just took a little while. You hit that for me. I didn't want you to do that, thank you. Boom! We're getting good with using that table flipping stuff. Oh, we did get hit there, damn it. Flipping that table, take care of you. Nice. I want to go get that red heart. It's way the hell over here, though. I don't want the rat picking it up before we can. And you never know when he's going to pop up. He's always around. There we go. Let's head up here. I don't know why we just decided not to go this way. It's the boss. Oh, let's open it. And we got sticky crossbow. Okay. It's not the greatest weapon, but it works for now. We'll probably use it on the boss because none of this is any good. We will pick up the key because we want to kind of stock up basically on keys early on. All right, let's go in here and fight the boss with one weapon that we picked up. It's Galangal too. And we get hit immediately. Great. It is doing good damage on him. And then we get hit again. Yay. No flawless there. But that gun does do well with our current predicament. Oh, we got plus one bullets too. That's actually really good. I'm okay with not getting a gun. That is way better. Basically a damage up. And damage up on every gun that we have is amazing. Going with our starting pistol. Now that has that damage up. Damn, it's a serious damage up too. It does work. And we got a key on the first room. That's amazing. Come on, take him out. Thank you. Very good. And the shop's right here already. Let's go see what it has to offer for us. Map, that one thingy, bunch of keys again, which we'll probably end up taking. Let's go down here. Just takes us into here already. We got four keys. That is so good. I'm very happy with that. Here's that one room that we can't do because we didn't have go to the oubliette. We didn't go there. Who are we fighting? Okay, you. Circle time. You're gonna die really fast because we have such a damage increase. There we go. Nice. right next to me. That's not a smart decision there, guy. Little wizard person. No, we gotta take care of you first. Little enchanter. There we go. Now we take care of the wizard. Right next to me again. You guys are not the smartest bulbs. You, on the other hand, I did not even know you were there. Die, thank you. That was tough. Don't think we got hit there, though. Die, thank you. You're done already. Oh yeah, another key. Golly. It's awesome. Oh, this is great too, but like always, just double checking. Man, we're getting just pistols. Heck blaster. Whoa, Nelly. Think we've used this before. Extreme rapid fire. Pretty sure we've used this before. Nope. Okay. Just checking. I've only got two blanks, so we want to kind of keep them. Continue using this rogue special. Cool. Alrighty. Die. Very nice. Man, we got close there to getting hit. We were very close to getting hit there. Up. Yep, get hit. Like an idiot. There we go. You're done now. Two red hearts. That's what we got right now. I'd really, really like to flawless this next boss. Hopefully it doesn't give us too much of a challenge. I'd like the B-holster, actually. I can deal with the B-holster pretty well. Let's go here. Got 64 bullets, so we could buy those keys. And be basically set for life on keys. There we go, nice. Got a blank, that's good. Good. And we got ammo. That's nice. Let's use it on... Oh, we don't need to, actually. Might as well put it in that. The two bullets we've used. Yeah, we're just using cover like a boss here. Not a clue what you want to do. Blue chest. I mean, let's just open it. Why not? We got so many keys. What the hell is this? You're not Alexander. That was weird. Did you see that orange, like, get really big? With this orange, your style... It's impetuous, your defense impregnable. I don't know what that means. Maybe we're... Oh, cool. This is amazing. We could get all of these and still be really good off because we can go buy keys. It's basically the best room we could ever hope for right there. So I'm going to go here. Buy the key here. Buy this key here. And buy the armor. And then we're going to go back to this guy and buy basically all of it. Because why not? One, one, one. Yeah. We bought all of it. You're welcome, bud. We basically gave you everything you wanted. All right. So what do we get here? Ballot. Voting is cool. Yeah. So it increases our coolness factor. Adds one heart container. Makes chests safer. So. Emits a strange psychic tone only recognizable to mimics, preventing them from attacking. Ooh, okay. So, basically, we don't have to worry about chests being bad anymore. Okay. We're gonna try the orange when we go fight the boss. How do I switch my active item? There we go, okay. And we want the sticky crossbow. Who are we gonna fight? Oh, look who it is again. Gorgon. I think the Gorgon's that hard. We didn't even use this. We did now though. I don't know what it's doing for us. We used our armor there. Obviously didn't make us impervious to anything, which is a bummer's hell. I don't know why it didn't. That's what it said it was gonna do. And it's only a one-time use? Huh? I'm confused. Your body is a weapon, so we run into people maybe? Greatly induces dodge roll damage. Okay. Probably won't remember that, but sure. That's disappointing. I thought we weren't going to... That's weird. I thought we'd be safe from damage when we use that orange, because it sounded like it was going to do that. Apparently not. I didn't want to use this. I wanted this. This gun's all right. We're gonna go through ammo like no tomorrow, but it's all right. Fire damage. Okay, we're good. I want to take out this guy. There we go. Good. Alrighty. We are going through this ammo like crazy, though. Good. Our health is amazing. That's for one thing, that's for sure, is our health is really good. We need better weapons though. Like the last run weapons were great. Green chest. Let's go ahead and open it. What the hell is this? Backup gun? fires backward. Okay. Wait, so it's a... Oh, I see. It's a passive item that allows you to also shoot backwards at the same time. That's amazing. I'm so happy about that. Oh, that's so good. Alright, well, I'm very glad we picked that up. I for a second was like, a gun that only shoots backwards? That's not going to be as good as it sounds. But it shoots backwards with every shot. And that is great. Shooting backwards with every single bullet you fire, that's so good. Whoa, okay, whoa! This is a little much right now. We need to switch to... Okay, that was good. That's what we need to do. Can't believe we survived all that. Here we go, you're dead. Ammo too, so definitely for this. We need it for the boss right now. We hopefully will get a better gun. But for now, this is what we got. Alright, so we don't have any guns we can pick up here. That is a big disappointment. Gotcha. Done. Got more guys over here. Get some good bullets here. Money bullets, that is. Here we go. Nice. Almost 60. There we go. About the time. It took forever there. Right. Oh, nope, it did kill him. Nice. I was about to say, we missed him. But no, we didn't. Whoa, who just hit me? That time, that took forever. We need the... Whoa, okay, someone was firing there at me. Or it was a leftover bullet. Damn it. Here's our boss. Let's go with our heck blaster. Here's a blue chest. Possibly we're gonna use our lockpick on it. Hi. Totally missed me there, bud. Very good. Oh, there's nothing leading out of this room. Okay. I was like, for a second, where am I going? Make this a little bigger. I don't know what this room down here is going to lead us to, but let's fight the boss first and then we'll find out where it is. Got hit. You're done. Good. Let's go get that red heart if it's still there. It is still here. Very good. Alright, now let's head to this over here. We still got quite a few rooms to go. That's good. Whew, worked that room well. What are we gonna have in here? Ooh, it's a gun muncher. Well, we only have three guns, so I mean, if we had way more guns, sure. Haha. Man, we destroyed them. Have a chance. We've got 91 bullets there too. That's awesome. Right, so now I think we're done. What can we afford in here? There's a key and there's a bunch of armor. Let's take the key and we will just save the rest of our bullets. So let's go open this blue chest with our lockpick. Well, hopefully it'll open. Nope, it did not. Yay. I'm glad that didn't open, aren't you? Oh, I'm so glad. Thank you, lockpick. I don't know what this room down here does. I wish I did. Alright, well, let's go fight the boss with basically no new weapons. Sticky crossbow is what we got again. Oh, great, it's the treadnought. We had speed on our side last time. Don't have that this time. Can't forget my damn blanks. Get farther away from this guy. We're just not very fast at all. Keep it going. Use our blank there. It's just so many bullets everywhere. Just so many. Ooh, we got lucky there. I thought for sure we were gonna get hit. We should be good. And we're out of ammo. There we go. Three hits from the treadnought. We did get a cell key, so that's exactly what that room opens up. Is that the proton backpack? Oh no, void core assault rifle. That sounds awesome though. So I'm okay with that. Let's go open the cell. Because that is for sure what that is now. I thought that might be what it was, but I wasn't 100% sure. Now that we got that skull cell key, I know for sure that's what that is. It's this guy. Haven't we opened him up before? I found it again. I don't know why you did that, but please don't do it again. Oh, it's the guy. Who keeps dropping his helmet. I'm not doing that anymore because he keeps popping up here. And I just don't want to keep wasting all my keys doing all that crap for him. Alright, so we took basically everything we want out of here. So we're good to go. On to the next floor. going to the fourth floor, which basically means this run is good in my mind. I mean, there'll come a point where getting to the fifth floor is like norm, you know? Two runs in a row where we get to the fourth floor, though. I'm pretty happy about that. We're not stopping on, like, the third floor and being awful. So. Very nice. Just gotta keep staying right here. We're gonna be out of ammo on this gun real quick. We did get an awesome piece of armor there, but we're gonna be really close with this gun soon. Don't wanna waste too much ammo out of that. 93 left. Die. Good. Good. You're done. 34. Good. 12. Yay! I'm excited. Aren't you excited? Green chest. Okay. So. It's good. I won't open it just yet. We gotta see what else is available. Alright, you're done. Whoa, what just hurt us? Oh, these guys keep hurting us. Damn. Alright, so we've been in here already. Go to the right. I didn't even see that over there. Did not even see it. There we go. Good. Is left. Ha! You get out of here. Nice. Remember, I gotta keep flipping tables too. Nice. We got a full heart. That's amazing. It's a tremendous drop for us there. Here's our boss. We're running out of ammo in this gun. That has a decent amount of ammo. I don't know whether it's amazing or not, but... Good, you're there. Just stay away from me. Staying right here. This damn guy right here. Haha! Using my table advantage. Die. We just come at him like frickin' Neo. We're awesome. Just stay right here in the corner, thank you. Haha. Good. Get out of the way! We got stuck. Whew, that was close. That was close. What we got in here? Oh, it's one of those battle rooms. We'll come back. Because I want a better weapon. Really bad. Very nice. Another blue chest. Okay. We shall see if we come back to that. We got more rooms, I know it. Up here, we gotta basically just walk all the way there. Seems like we're moving around kind of faster, but I know that's not. It's just my eyes playing tricks on me. Alright, there we go. One of these rooms. These guys aren't tough. What are you doing on the fourth floor? You don't belong here. You do, or you are a little more tanky, but that's it. Same with you. What are you doing here? Here's our shop. We can actually buy some good stuff, hopefully. What is this? Pink Gonstone. We can't afford that. We can do it. So what I think we're going to do, we have one key. We're going to buy the Gonstone. Increases health. What does it do exactly? Let's find out. Health increased. Actually, white Gonstone that has been used as a component in blood rituals, infusing it with the hearts of the fallen Gungeoneers. So it did give us a health, that's a heart, that's amazing. I don't need the key, and the reason so being that we're going to open the green chest with our key and the blue chest with our lockpick. That's what we're doing. And it did not open. Damn it. More frickin' whatchamacallit. Nothing out of those walls. Just thought I'd try it. Hopefully this will be really good as a boss weapon. Because we don't have a whole lot of ammo in that. And our starting pistol is awful. So, plus I hope we get a good gun out of here. We did get a gun. The blooper? Yeah, the blooper's not bad. It does good damage. It'd be a good for rooms. Maybe not a boss though. Anyway, we've done everything we can do. We have been everywhere. Let's go fight the fourth floor boss. Woohoo! Void core assault rifle. And we're fighting this mother guy. Don't like him. He's already doing this move, are you freaking kidding? Just pay attention. Alright, good. We survived. Where is he? He's up there. Ah, I tried moving. I tried. This is tough. Keeps teleporting. It doesn't help. We got someone shooting us like from over here or something? Keep getting hit like an idiot. some stupid things. We're not using our blanks at all. Damn, this guy uses this freaking attack like all the time. Oh, right on top of us. That works. I'm just gonna use that. We are getting hit so much. God, he does this move like every 10 seconds. Oh, and then we get hit there because we get freaking stuck and he pushes us right there. Here's that one bullet that's really fast. Okay, we survived it. Just watch. We're doing all right. We're doing all right. Oh, then we get hit. Oh, we're dead. Fudge! We were getting there on the last quarter of his health there. That boss is really tough for me, though. Holy cow. Would have helped a lot if we had a speed up. Or any actually, like, boss weapons. I don't think that void assault rifle's that great for bosses. It's alright. But, like, higher level bosses, where we're at currently, not really. That was a good run, though. We got to the fourth floor again. I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that. And then the next episode, we're back to the circle, the start of the circle. We're playing as a convict. So look forward to that, guys. We got 4 Germany credits, so we probably won't be able to use them. We did get that one guy back, I think, with the helmet. So I'm just going to try not knocking his helmet over again. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching. This was a great episode. If you like this video, hit that like button for me. It helps me out a great deal. Also, if you want to watch anything else on my channel, you can hit that subscribe button down below. Or either one of these videos, and I'll send you that video and you can watch something new. And so anyway, guys, this is Red Halo. Peace out.